Welcome back. Me and Jason are back, actually. we're with a friend called Artist7601, but I'm just gonna call him Artist through this whole video, so come on, Artist, let's go. As he's slow. So today, basically, we're just making, like, a little cannon. Me and Artist, like, we're planning to make a video of this. Which here is our cannon, which me and Artist will now stand on. Artist, get up here. Okay, 1, 2, 3. That was so fun. I want to do it again. I went up so high. Oh my god, that was insane.
Just so you know, I did not approve of this.
Nope. You suck. So, I will get now the TNT and this. Wait, why did he put levers? If you guys want to see that again, I'm doing it right now. Artist, get on here.
But should I keep it under 3 minutes this time?
So, ready, set, go.
You almost messed up there.
Yeah. Artist, just let me do this one because I want to and you've been messing me up. Chicken, I hope you die. I hope you die, chicken. I hope you die.
I still don't approve of this, guys.
Yes, we're only using bedrock because bedrock is unbreakable.
And undestroyable.
So that's how you make a cannon. You want to make 3 blocks high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 wide. 2 up. And then what you want to do is put the water and then redstone on top of these pillars right here. And then put buttons and then TNT. And then you press them. And then you go.
Or you could also do the lever if you would like.
Yeah, but the lever sucks.
In your opinion.
In my opinion. Which Artist is now showing us something, is something that he made, or, like, I think, discovered, I think. I'm just doing it one more time just for you guys, because I know you guys are, like, awesome, so... That was awesome.
Let's try to keep it under 5 minutes here.
Okay. This is the last thing.
4 minutes.
Sucked. It just sucked. So, Artist, what are you showing us right here? Cool. Even though I didn't hear you. Anyway, that was it, guys, and hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, and, subscribe, and leave a...
And leave us some comments here, people.
And leave a comment in the description below. Okay, see you guys later.